This is the third tutorial video. This tutorial covers the process of making using a pretty character illustration. Beginning with tutorial 3, most of the basic content is omitted, and tips for practical use are mainly described. Please see the Getting Started for basic information. Import the PSD file. Open the AP Sample Character Portrait PSD file in the demo folder. Deselect the paper layer. Now is the step to bake the atlas. Set the size and maximum number of atlas. It is not recommended that the scale percent is too small or the number of atlas is too large. Let's create meshes now. Create vertices, thinking about how each mesh will be transformed. The more vertices you generate, the higher the quality of your output, but it can degrade performance and make it harder to work with. If there are many vertices, it is convenient to use the vertex adding function using the shift key. Create the outer vertices first, then connect them and create the edges. Vertices and edges at the intersection are created by holding down the Shift and Control keys. Modify the position of the automatically generated vertices to complete. In this way, create other meshes. In the case of arms or legs with joints, be careful when making meshes. You have to make more vertices in joints. The reason for this is that when the arm moves, the joints need to be folded naturally. As described, it is convenient to use the Shift key to create a vertex at the intersection. If you hold down the Shift key and right-click, you can remove a vertex while maintaining the edge. It is recommended to create meshes considering the volume of the image. It is recommended to make eye mesh by adding vertex to the center of eye. Do not create too many vertices. The vertices of eyelashes should be added more than other meshes. It is necessary for natural eyes when blinking eyes or making facial expressions. Make the other eyes, nose, and mouth meshes. Create the rest of the meshes and complete the task.